We're currently working on our AI API, and to test it out, I decided to build this extension that will basically take a text file that is a transcript of one of my videos and convert that to an article. So to do that, we select the file in Finder, and then we have this video transcript to article command. Now we press enter on that, and you can see that it's now converted the transcript to an article. Behind the scenes, it's taking the selected file from Finder, reading its content, calling the AI API, and finally writing that as a file to the same folder with the same name, but as a markdown instead. And here's the article that it's written. Now, I'm not quite sure how good the output is going to be. We may have to fluff around with the prompt a little bit, but nonetheless, how cool is that, right? This was so easy to build that I'm going to show you behind the scenes. So here in VS Code, we get the selected Finder items, right, with the transcript file, and we call this function createArticle. Now we pass in the path, and over here we read that file, right, and we get the data from it. So we start off by just showing the toast, because we know it might take a little bit of time, and we call a function called makeArticle with that data. Now over here in this makeArticle function, I'm calling the unstableAI.ask function, right? This is the Raycast AI API, and I'm passing in a prompt with a set of instructions and rules that I wanted to follow, along with a creativity option, which is also known as temperature. So back up here, once we have that updated data back, write the file using fs to the same path, to the same base path, same file name, but as a markdown instead, using the updated data. And that's basically it. Like, that's literally all there is to it.